What can your chicken see? Here are 10 ways your chicken sees. Number 1. Chicks have amazing eyesight from birth. When chicks first hatch, they surprisingly have remarkable eyesight, in fact a lot better than humans. From the minute they hatch, chicks are able to detect small items such as grains of food and even have spatial awareness. A human baby, however, lacks this ability and does not develop such skills until a few months down the line. Number 2. They can use each eye independently. Chickens are able to use each of their eyes independently with a 300-degree field of vision. Humans only have 180, meaning that both of their eyes can focus on different tasks at the same time. This is also known as monocular vision, which amazingly already begins even before a chick's arrival. The left eye is far-sighted, and right is near-sighted. This is the result of turning themselves in the egg so that the right eye is exposed to light through the shell, while the left is not, because it's directed toward the body. So a chicken can look for food with the right eye while watching for hawks with the left eye. Number 3. Chickens do not see well in the dark. Yes, chickens are pretty much night blind. Chickens evolved after the dinosaur age and didn't spend millions of years as nocturnal animals like many other species. Their night vision is poor due to very few rods in the retina. Rods help to see at night. Their poor night vision makes them very vulnerable to predators. Number 4. Chicken eyes make up 10% of their head mass. That's quite a lot, considering our eyes only make up for approximately 1% of our head mass. Although it may look humorous, there's actually a good reason behind it. Having such large eyes helps chickens to see larger and clearer images as they are produced. Number 5. Chickens have a third eyelid. Believe it or not, chickens actually have a third eyelid on each eye. The third eyelid, called the nictitating membrane, horizontally draws across the eye, which helps clean, moisten, and further protect the eyes from dirt. The nictitating membrane is transparent in appearance, which means that chickens still have the ability to see, even when the third eyelid is closed. Number 6. Chickens rarely move their eyeballs. Chicken eyes have a very limited range of motion and lack the ability to remain focused on an object whilst the rest of their body is moving. This is why you'll often see chickens walking around, bobbing their heads whilst facing onwards. It is not so much a case of chickens not being able to actually move their eyes at all, but rather their eyes cannot move quickly enough to process the image in front of them. Instead, chickens will tend to turn their heads when they want to gain better eyesight of something. Number 7. Their eyes have a double cone structure. The retina of the eye is composed of rods and cones, the rods being able to detect light-sensitive motion and cones to see color. As we found out earlier, chickens have more types of cones than us, hence why they are able to enter a fourth dimension of color, ultraviolet, which we humans can't. A double cone retina structure means that a chicken's eyes are more sensitive to movement. This is advantageous to chickens as it gives them a greater ability to detect motion, which is helpful when it comes to spotting a perceived threat. Number 8. Chickens can sense light through their pineal gland. Light reaches chickens through either their eyes, skulls, or skin, which activates the pineal gland in the brain. The pineal gland, also sometimes referred to as the third eye, is something else that makes chicken vision so interesting. A pineal gland helps chickens to sense daylight, or the lack of, even if they are unable to see with their eyes. This means that even a blind chicken is able to detect lighting or seasonal change. Number 9. Chicken eyes process more images per second. One other major difference between our vision and the chickens is the amount of visual sequences they can process per second. We can process around 25 to 30 images, or frames, per second, while for the chickens is around 150 to 200 images per second. Because their eyes are so sensitive, they can see tiny light fluctuations that are imperceptible to humans. Number 10. They have the ability to recognize up to 100 different faces. They say that elephants never forget, but apparently chickens don't either. Chickens are able to recognize up to 100 faces, be it other chickens, humans, or any other species. They can also amazingly decipher between their positive and negative encounters.